I was 7 years old, I've had an amazing passion for music. I started taking piano lessons when I was 8, started playing guitar when I was 13, and participated as a percussionist in the marching band of my high school. It wasn't until after I had turned 18 that I wanted to strive to play music for people a career. I had been in bands before, but nothing was ever serious enough for me to consider taking it to the next level. My band Narrow Hearts was started in 2012, and with the talent that resonated from the group that we had, I knew we had a shot if we worked hard. Over the last 2.5 years, we have toured the United States 9 times, played in over 35 states, and have performed almost 250 shows. All of this has been done with at least one member still in school, and all of us balancing our jobs with a difficult schedule. I believe 2015 will be the year I can finally be a musician full-time, and will strive to achieve my dream.